Hello, everybody. It's time to interrogate the suspects. Dan, unfortunately. Lizzie, Stampy, and Lucas. But I don't really think it's gonna be Lucas.
Unclear.
Yes, crystal clear.
Who are you gonna interrogate first?
Dan.
Don't worry, Dan. I'm just doing this so it gets over quicker with you. Just gonna be as nice as I can, okay, Dan? Gotta be nice as I can, Dan. Those green eyes watching us look suspicious. Dan has white hair. Why does he dye his hair every time before a scene?
I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy. Honest, I would never hurt anyone.
I'll believe you, Dan.
Me. If anyone's been wronged here, me. That enchanted flint and steel everyone's talking about? Found that. That's mine. At least it was before someone stole it. And now everything's gone completely crazy. People getting caught in horrible traps, everyone accusing and blaming each other.
Wow, this flint and steel means a lot to you, doesn't it?
You don't get it. Lizzie and I have been chasing each other to get that thing for years. And now people are dying because of it? I just want you to know the truth. I'm not the white pumpkin. You've got to believe me. What can I tell you to convince you?
Know anything about this?
Oh, wow. No, I've never seen anything like that before.
No? Tipped arrows not ringing a bell? Made using potions?
But you want to know about stuff with potions? I've asked Lizzie. She's way better with that stuff than I am. I always go to her with potion questions.
Noted. So, how do you rate your redstone knowledge?
Me? Whew, not much. Not really my scene. You want to know more about that stuff? You should ask Stampy. He was the Tri-Block champion.
Tri-Block champion?
Yeah, for 3 years running.
Good to know. Out with it. Who stole the flint and steel?
Oh, well, Lizzie, obviously. She was jealous. Never got over the fact that I found it first.
You can go now, Dan.
Thanks, Jesse. Thank you.
Who's up next?
Can you bring in Lizzie?
Right.
Jesse, listen. There's been a lot of talk thrown around today. I don't know what people have told you. I don't know what you believe. But I'll just admit it. I want that enchanted flint and steel as much as anyone. Probably more than any of them. I've been searching for it for years. You know how much it stung to have Dan, swoop in and take it from under my nose? So aggravating.
Oh, and so that's why you invited everyone here, huh? To find out who stole it?
I wouldn't waste my time in all these white pumpkin games. Listen, I just want to get out of here and get on with my day. What do you have to hear to be convinced that the white pumpkin isn't me?
Know what this is?
Tipped arrow. Kinda shoddy work, though. Definitely not one of mine, if that's what you're wondering. Some noob made that thing. Stampy asked me once about how to make those. Could be one of his. Plus, I taught Cassie and Stacy how to make those a while back.
Cassie, you say? Okay. But she's innocent. Probably only use them for good reasons.
You like using redstone? Ever make traps with the stuff?
I'm fine, I guess. I can make lights and doors and stuff. You want to do advanced stuff? You gotta talk to Stampy. He's the Tri-Block champion.
So I've heard. I'm just gonna be straight. Who do you think stole the flint and steel?
Well, it wasn't me, if you're curious. If I had an enchanted flint and steel, I'd be off exploring some other world with it. I wouldn't put it past Stampy, though. He'd love the chance to explore other worlds.
Thanks for your time, Lizzie. That's all for now.
Want me to send in Stampy?
Yeah, send him in.
Jesse, I'm telling you, this is just crazy! Absolutely crazy! Total misunderstanding!
Yeah, he seems innocent.
I don't even want that flint and steel thingy. Not as much as the others, at any rate. Did I hear someone saying that it has something to do with portals? I don't have any interest in portals. No, sir. Not for old Mr. Stampy Cat, thank you. It's me, Stampy! Everyone's friend!
Oh, come on now, Mr. Stampy. I thought you were some legendary adventurer. You want me to believe that you don't want an ancient artifact that lets you travel?
Well, I'll finish Stampy's stuff later. Well, goodbye.